वेरी गुड गुड. सो आई थिंक मुकेश जी हैज आल्सो ज्वाइंड. या
ओके
वेलकम मुकेश जी. यस थैंक यू
या
आरपी
हाय,
फॉर योर सपोर्ट. यस
थैंक यू.
सो लेट्स कंटिन्यू. सो ग्रेट टू नो अबाउट योर प्रोग्रेस. नाउ लेट्स स्टार्ट विद अ क्वेश्चन कि हाउ मेनी ऑफ यू वुड लाइक टू बी मोर सक्सेसफुल टुमारो देन टुडे. How many of you would like to be more successful tomorrow than you are today?
Sir, this is a question which unanimously everybody will say that we want to be successful.
Yes. So when we think about this word success, what comes into your mind? What comes into your mind when you think about success? Yes, Hitesh ji, you want to say something? So what does this word success mean to you? Anybody? Mukesh ji?
Yeah, it means to accomplish whatever task been decided by me. If I am able to achieve it, I feel successful.
Yes, very important point. Ki accomplishment of some task or some purpose or some goal, isn't it?
Yeah.
देखिए हम सब लोगों के अपने अपने मीनिंग्स हो सकते हैं सक्सेस के. दैट्स व्हाई एलएमआई हैज अ प्रिसाइज डेफिनेशन व्हिच कैन रियली हेल्प ऑल ऑफ अस एंड वेरी पावरफुल डेफिनेशन. सक्सेस इज द प्रोग्रेसिव रियलाइजेशन ऑफ प्री डिटरमाइंड वर्थ वाइल पर्सनल गोल्स. सो लेट्स अंडरस्टैंड दिस इन अ मिनट. सक्सेस इज द प्रोग्रेसिव. प्रोग्रेसिव मीन्स सक्सेस स्टार्ट्स हैपनिंग when we start taking action towards it. Success just doesn't happen when we achieve something. That's why there is a saying, well begun is half done. अगर हमने start कर दिया तो हम उसको कर पाते हैं. काफी हद तक हमने victory पा ली है. And then realization. Realization of what? Realization of your needs. Realization of your goals. Realization of happiness. And it is predetermined. That is, you are pre-planning in advance. You are having clear goals that what you want to do. 5 saal mein kya karna hai, what you have to do in next 3 years, say next 1 year, next 6 months and 3 months and next week and today. So that clarity will really help us to become more successful. And worthwhile kya hai? Worthwhile to whom? Worthwhile to me, myself, isn't it? And also worthwhile to the society, worthwhile to the stakeholders. So that's why worthwhile is very important. Our actions need to be worthwhile. In fact, if we are leading an organization, running an organization, ye jo worthwhile hota hai, worthwhile to 3 P's, profit, planet, and people. That is, our organization needs to satisfy not only the profitability criteria, but it should also satisfy the team, the people which we are having in and out the organization. Also, it should take care of the society, take care of the security, health, safety. As we are seeing, post-COVID, health, safety, all these things are very important. But ye hum log bahut pehle se LMI is saying since 1965. That it should be worthwhile to the society. Then personal. Personal means you are setting your own goals. Nobody else is dictating you. Even if we are working somewhere or even if we in a family, we might be influenced by our friends and family, but it is your own goal or your own actions which will determine your destiny. So hame apni destiny khud likhni hai. Uske liye kya karna hai? We need to have our own personal goals. That's why if you see last time, some of you were there in the first session, and those who have seen recording, the exercise, today's exercise was to set goals. So most of you have also shared your goals with me. We have discussed your goals. And that's a very important step. By today, you would be able to finalize your goals for the next 6 months time period. At the end, in fact, in between, मैं आप लोगों से आपके कुछ गोल्स अभी यहाँ पे भी डिस्कस करूंगा. But yeah, goals need to be written goals, as we discussed in the last session. Because there was a survey, jinke goals written hote hain, jinke goals clear hote hain, their performance is much better. Their effectiveness is much higher. And moreover, goals need to be smart. Smart is that it needs to be very specific, needs to be clear in our mind that what kind of result we want to achieve in a particular time period. For example, if suppose somebody has fitness goal, so fitness ka hame specific goal banana hai. That is how much, suppose somebody wants to achieve weight of X amount of weight, say 80 kgs. And by doing 1 hour yoga. So this kind of specific, we need to be clear in our mind. That's why goals need to be in all the areas of life. Because if we have just goals for money and if we don't care of health, toh wo paisa kya kaam ka? Koi kaam ka nahi hai. Aisi, if we are just concerned towards, suppose only social and cultural, then also we'll not be able to satisfy other aspects of life. So that's why we need to have balance in our life and have at least 2 or 3 personal goals which you want to achieve in your life. And divide those goals into short term and long term. So isko main aur abhi discuss karunga. To ye to ho gaya success ki definition. But agar ye itna simple hai, so would not everyone be successful or everyone be able to achieve what they want to achieve? Ideally, it should be, but we are unable to do that. Uske piche kya karan hai? Uske piche lack of motivation. How important is motivation in your opinion? Anybody?
It is the key which pushes you to do anything.
Yes, very good. Yes, Hitesh ji or Mukesh ji, how important is motivation?
Unless, motivation is very important because in absence of motivation, you will never be able to fulfill whatever smallest task, even if you want to do.
Absolutely. So, wo ek andar se drive nahi aayega. Andar se wo
exactly.
Jab drive nahi aayega, toh we won't be able to achieve. तो आज मैं थोड़ा और डिस्कस करता हूँ डिटेल में क्या है साइंस मोटिवेशन का सो दैट वी आर एबल टू अप्लाई इट वेरी इफेक्टिवली इन आवर लाइफ्स. ऑफ कोर्स आप लोगों ने काफी रेलेवेंट पॉइंट्स बताए हैं और उससे हम ये भी कह सकते हैं मोटिवेशन इज मोटिव प्लस एक्शन. तो उसी को हम डायग्नाइज करते हैं मोटिवेशन शब्द को उसी में से आता है मोटिव प्लस एक्शन. मोटिव इज योर ऑब्जेक्टिव reason and action is to do something, to go for it, to act. So in a nutshell we can say motivation is goal directed action. Goal directed action agar hum kar le to that is motivation. Aur fir ab hame ye samajhna bahut zaruri hai, there are 3 different types of motivation. Dekhiye do jo first 2 types hote hain, we use most of the times we use first 2 types. That is fear and reward. अगर बच्चा जो है एग्जाम के लिए नहीं पढ़ता तो पिताजी उसको मारते हैं. पुराने जमाने में मारते थे, अभी डराते हैं. और दूसरा है कि भाई आप पढ़ोगे तो चॉकलेट मिल जाएगी, रिवॉर्ड. लेकिन इन ये तो जो मोटिवेशन के तरीके होते हैं, दीज आर इम्पॉर्टेंट बट दीज आर जस्ट हैविंग its limited impact on it. Ek time ke beyond iska impact nahi rehta kyunki wo aadat ban jati hai. Koi bar bar darata hai to we get habituated and we won't do the work if that person is not there around. To iska matlab saas agar hai tabhi bahu kaam kar rahi hai, nahi hai to wo bhi nahi karegi.
aisa
nahi hota kyunki uske piche ek aur reason hai, wo main abhi aaunga. Lekin generally फियर मोटिवेशन है ना, वो बहुत डेंजरस होता है.
यस
एंड द मोस्ट डेंजरस पार्ट इज दैट वी आर यूजिंग दिस फियर मोटिवेशन टू आवरसेल्फ्स. हमारे खुद में ही बहुत ज्यादा नेगेटिव मोटिवेशन आने लगता है एंड वी आर फियरफुल ऑफ मेनी थिंग्स. आई कांट, आई वोंट, self-doubt. All this is fear motivation. Same way, reward motivation क्या होता है कि we are giving incentive. लेकिन मान लीजिए दूसरी कंपनी है, उसने ज्यादा इंसेंटिव दिया, तो दैट पर्सन विल गो समवेयर एल्स. लेकिन कई कंपनीज ऐसी होती हैं कि दे आर नॉट गिविंग मच रिवॉर्ड, स्टिल दैट पर्सन इज देयर सिंस इयर्स. व्हाई एंड हाउ कैन वी रिटेन आवर बेस्ट ऑफ द टीम, हाउ कैन वी मोटिवेट आवर फैमिली मेंबर्स टू गिव देयर बेस्ट. और स्पोर्ट्स पर्सन वो दिन रात, ओलंपिक्स में आप देखिए बहुत वो लोग मेहनत करते हैं, कई बार वो जीतते भी नहीं है फिर भी वो मेहनत करते रहते हैं. सो व्हाट इज दैट मोटिवेशन? दैट इज थर्ड टाइप ऑफ मोटिवेशन विच इज एटीट्यूडनल मोटिवेशन विच कम्स फ्रॉम इनसाइड. एंड दिस प्रोग्राम जो ये 6 months का प्रोग्राम है, the program focuses on attitudinal motivation, internal motivation, जो हम long term program में हम इसी पे focus करते हैं, to develop this internal motivation within. और ये कैसे develop हो सकता है? By right habits. We are creatures of habit. Habit makes us or breaks us, isn't it? So how to develop right habits? How can we utilize this attitudinal motivation? These points we will discuss in next 1 hour. It will be very interesting. इसके पीछे क्या साइंस है अभी हम डिस्कस करेंगे, पर एक कहानी पहले डिस्कस करते हैं डोंकी की. डोंकी हमें पता है, डोंकी भागता है. डोंकी जब ही भागता है, when we somebody shows carrot, उसको कुछ खाना दिखाई देता है, donkey runs. Or somebody whips with the stick, then also donkey runs. So that is fear and reward. But what happens if donkey runs for the sheer joy of running? What will happen then? Then donkey will become a thoroughbred. And we human beings are thoroughbred from oneself. Right from the beginning, we are not donkeys. Hum log waisi thoroughbreds hain. We need to trust ourselves, trust our instincts, trust our own desires and motives. We have sufficient desires and motives to motivate us. Because let's understand this chain. Success is a function of results, isn't it? Agar result behtar hai, so we say that person is successful. How many of you agree with it? कि रिजल्ट एंड सक्सेस आर कोरिलेटेड. एंड रिजल्ट इज डिपेंडेंट ऑन आवर एक्शंस, एक्शन इन टर्न इज डिपेंडेंट ऑन आवर हैबिट्स. और हैबिट कैसे बनती है? कंडीशनिंग से. जो हम लोग पिछले 3 महीने 6 महीने बार बार सुन लेते हैं, वी बिकम कंडीशन. Our habits become conditioned accordingly. Yeah, jis cheez ko hum baar baar practice karte, we become that. Isn't it? Jaise main aapse poochhun, when you think of Maruti, what comes into your mind?
Maruti.
हाँ, Maruti car आ जाती है, but Maruti तो भगवान जी का भी नाम है. लेकिन marketing, Maruti ने इतना marketing किया, Maruti company ने, कि बच्चे बच्चे से अगर हम पूछेंगे वो गाड़ी का ही नाम दे. तो ये क्या है? ये कंडीशनिंग है. कंडीशनिंग कैसे बनती है? स्पेस रिपीटेशन ऑफ पावरफुल आइडियाज. स्पेस रिपीटेशन ऑफ आइडियाज लीड्स टू कंडीशनिंग. एंड लकीली वी ऑल कैन फॉलो द सेम प्रोसेस फॉर द बेनिफिट ऑफ आवरसेल्व्स इफ वी यूज आइडियाज विद स्पेस रिपीटेशन. Which we at LMI, Leadership Management International, हम लोग यही pedagogy use करते हैं. Every week we give you powerful ideas. We give you the content. We give you the process which creates new conditioning. नई habits बनती है. Confidence बढ़ता है. जैसे आप लोग शुरू में कह रहे थे. And new conditioning leads to positive attitude. Positive attitude leads to focused actions and more success. तो ये हम success chain use करते हैं. Are you understanding? ये हम अपनी conditioning को कैसे बदल सकते हैं? By this process.
Yeah.
And in this program also we use the same process. तभी हमने आपको वीडियो दिए, तभी हमने आपको रिटर्न में असाइनमेंट्स दिए, सो दैट यू डू इट रिपीटेडली एंड दैट बिकम्स आवर हैबिट. और हैबिट क्या होता है, जैसे अभी मैंने पहले बताया, वी हैव बीन एक्सपोज्ड सिंस चाइल्डहुड कि 6 बजे के बाद बाहर मत जाओ, या ये काम तो यही कर सकता है. तो ये चीजें हमारे दिमाग में डाल दी गई है, तो वो चीजें माइंड में आ जाती है. Things we can do, things we can't do. Are you seeing this picture of elephant?
Yes.
How much weight this elephant can lift? This mighty elephant, जो बड़ा वाला elephant है, एक बार में कितना वजन ये उठा सकता है?
Limited.
Yeah, tons of kgs.
Yes.
But still, it is unable to break this very tiny chain.
Yes.
What's the reason behind it? Yes, Hitesh ji, you want to say something? Conditioning, baby. Yes. Yes. Because when it was baby in the circus, it was trained in such a manner that it was unable to break that chain when it was baby. जब उसको मोटी चेन से बांध के उसको ट्रेनिंग दी जाती है, और उस समय एज अ बेबी इट वॉज अनेबल टू ब्रेक द चेन. So now it has become big mighty elephant. Still it is thinking that it can't break this chain, though it is very small now. Very tiny, very feeble chain. Lekin elephant is blocked by its own conditioning. Same way as a human being, we are also blocked by our own conditioning, our own negative habits. This is the time to remove the negative habits. Unshackle our negative mindset. Shift from I can't to I can. And these are the three characteristics of successful people that we need to imbibe in ourselves. We have this. We need to realize it and apply it. How can we unshackle our negative habits? Just remember, two cheezein hame yaad rakhni hogi. एक्सक्यूज नहीं देना, ये काम नहीं हुआ तो ये नहीं बोलना प्रोकेस्टिनेट या ये मेरी आदत है, ये एक्सक्यूज हो जाता है, या हम ब्लेम करते हैं कि इस वजह से नहीं हुआ. सो वी हैव टू रिमूव दिस टू वेरी बिग बॉटलनेक्स दैट वी आर हैविंग इन आवर माइंड, एक्सक्यूज एंड ब्लेम. एंड वी नीड टू फोकस ऑन आवर कैरेक्टरिस्टिक्स दैट वी आर हैविंग. फर्स्ट, पॉजिटिव मेंटल एटीट्यूड. The attitude which converts crisis into opportunity. Attitude of problem solving. Problems hogi tabhi to hamari zarurat hai. Nahi to robots hi kaam kar lenge. We human beings are required to solve a bigger problem. The bigger the problem, better it is. And of course, it needs to be goal directed. We need to be clear what we have to do. And self-motivation. Our needs and desires are sufficient to motivate us. But sometimes we are self-doubting our needs and desires. Ki ye hum kar payenge ki nahi kar payenge. Ye hum achieve hi nahi kar sakte. Ya hum usko hansi mazak mein hi le lete hain. Ki ye toh nahi ho payenge. To hamara motivation apne aap hi down hone lagta. So we need to change that. Okay, any questions till this point? Any queries? Are you with me, all of you?
Yeah.
Great.
Yes.
Now, there is one more concept that we can apply. ये चीजें को apply करने के लिए बहुत powerful concept है आपके सामने. आप देखिए, blue और green circle बनाए हुए. Blue is COC, circle of concern. And green is COI, circle of influence. जितना हम focus green circle में करेंगे, positive and better we will become. If we focus on circle of influence, what is circle of influence? Things which we can control. So let's focus on the things which we can control. जैसे मान लीजिए हम ट्रैफिक में जा रहे हैं, ट्रैफिक में फंस गए हैं. We can't control traffic, but we can control what we have to do in that situation. Either we can crib that यहाँ तो ट्रैफिक बहुत है इस वजह से उस वजह से, और we can utilize the time to make that car a mobile university. उस समय हम ऑडियो चला सकते हैं, वीडियो चला सकते हैं, एंड वी कैन यूटिलाइज द टाइम एज पर आवर ओन कन्वीनियंस. सो लेट्स शिफ्ट आवर फोकस फ्रॉम सीओसी टू सीओआई. ये हर चीज में एप्लीकेबल होता है, सर्कल ऑफ कंसर्न एंड सर्कल ऑफ इन्फ्लुएंस. दिस इज नॉट जस्ट एप्लीकेबल टू वन सिचुएशन विच आई एम टॉकिंग अबाउट, इट इज एप्लीकेबल टू एनी सिचुएशन. सेल्स में भी एप्लीकेबल है. For example, if we focus on circle of influence in sales, we can get more referrals. हमारे trusted clients से हम दोबारा बात करते हैं, उनसे follow up करते हैं, तो we can get more referrals, more sales from them. Yes, Kishore ji, welcome. You want to say something about it? What's your observation about the successful people? Yes. तो अब हम आगे बढ़ते हैं. We'll discuss about review, क्योंकि कुछ लोग हमारा ये सेशन पहले से कर रहे हैं, तो I'll be taking few points from them now. So win-win goals का, आरती, how is your progress of your win-win goals? Is it clear now?
Yes, yes, sir, completely clear.
Okay, so can you share one personal goal which you have to achieve and one professional goal which you have to achieve?
Personal goals, I would like to kind of, I had written as I want to spend 1 hour of family time with my children, with my husband, which I generally do not get. So that was my personal goal. And my business goal was that I want to conduct more meetings so that, you know, I can have more of my income.
आपने मंथली गोल्स आपने शेयर किए थे, तो अकॉर्डिंगली यू कैन गो अहेड.
Yes, so in a month I would like to earn say around 25K.
Very
so
good.
That is my professional goal.
So are you tracking now, tracking your activities?
Yes. Accordingly, what I have done, I have kind of shortlisted that if I do so many this and this meetings in this week, so that accordingly I will get my income. And thereby, you know, that way I will get a monthly sum up to 25K approximately, not fully, but then yes, I am definitely tracking and it has helped me. Basically, I have been able to kind of shortlist my prospects and work accordingly.
Very good. Now participants, those who have joined for the first time, main aap sab logon ko ye ek magical tool dikha raha hu. हाउ कैन वी चेंज आर हैबिट्स बाय दिस मैजिकल टूल, बिकॉज जैसे मैंने आपको बताया, दिस इज जस्ट नॉट अ नॉलेज बेस्ड सेशन. ये सिर्फ नॉलेज के लिए सेशंस नहीं होते, ऑल दीज सेशंस आर एप्लीकेशन बेस्ड सेशन. सो आई विल शो यू द टूल अगेन. तो ये देखिए, यहाँ पे द हैबिट्स विच यू वॉन्ट टू ट्रैक, राइट डाउन अंडर एक्शंस द एक्शन एंड द हैबिट्स विच यू वॉन्ट टू ट्रैक. For example, you can write some business and some personal actions. Like, आपको personally, suppose you have to track daily walking को track करना है, या आपको waking up को track करना है. For example, somebody says,
Shubham, you can come.
Yeah, somebody says they have to track their number of walking. So those kind of things you can track, write down here and track on a day-to-day basis. बिकॉज ये हमारे कॉन्शियसनेस में ये हेल्प करती है, एंड आर कंडीशनिंग चेंजेस देन. Because as I said, success is a function of our attitudes. And attitude is function of our habit and conditioning. So ye sheet hame usme help karti hai apni conditioning ko change karne mein. This is one of the many tools that we are discussing in this program. Hitesh ji, would you like to apply this tracking sheet regularly?
Surely, sir.
So we'll share this on your email. आप मुझे व्हाट्सएप कर दीजिएगा तो मैं आपको ईमेल पे ये ट्रैकिंग शीट शेयर करूंगा.
ओके.
एनी क्वेश्चंस अप टिल दिस पॉइंट? ओके ग्रेट. नाउ ऐसे ही हमने लास्ट वीक एक और शीट डिस्कस करी थी, वीकली गोल्स. सो आर यू ट्रैकिंग योर वीकली गोल्स? प्रतिभा, व्हाट इज योर एक्सपीरियंस विद रिस्पेक्ट टू वीकली गोल्स? वीकली गोल्स जो है वो मैं अभी आपको एक शीट दिखा रहा हूँ, विच कैन रियली हेल्प ऑल ऑफ अस इन सेटिंग एंड अचीविंग आवर वीकली गोल्स. और वो मैंने ईमेल भी करी है सभी पार्टिसिपेंट्स जिन्होंने रजिस्टर किया हुआ है. आई ईमेल्ड दैट वीकली गोल्स शीट, सो यूज दैट वीकली गोल्स शीट. मुकेश जी, आई एम शेयरिंग इट. वीकली गोल्स का यहाँ पे स्क्रीन में शेयर कर रहा हूँ, तो आप उसको यूज करिएगा.
Okay.
I'll just explain how to go about it. जैसे अभी हमने डिस्कस किया कि हमारे गोल्स क्लियर होने चाहिए, तो ये शीट हमें उसमें हेल्प करता है. यू कैन राइट द बिजनेस गोल एंड वन पर्सनल गोल एटलीस्ट हियर, एंड देन द एक्शंस रिक्वायर्ड टू अचीव द बिजनेस एंड पर्सनल गोल्स. सो एवरी फ्राइडे वी नीड टू सेट आवर गोल्स फॉर द नेक्स्ट वीक. And every Friday, let's review the goals of the same week and see whether we have completed the goal and whether we have completed the actions also. कई बार action हमने complete किए होते हैं लेकिन goal फिर भी achieve नहीं होता. Then we need to change our actions. We can't change goals, but we can change actions to achieve our goals. So this sheet helps us in doing that. Like किसी को weight कम करना है तो action हो गया से एक घंटा जिम, या किसी को एक क्लाइंट कन्वर्ट करना है, वन क्लाइंट कन्वर्जन, एक्शन कैन बी 5 मीटिंग्स. तो जो आपका वीकली गोल है वो आप यहाँ पे लिखेंगे, पर्सनल बी एंड देन एक्शंस फॉर दैट. एनी क्वेरीज? आई होप दिस इज क्लियर. हाउ इट कैन हेल्प अस मुकेश जी?
Yeah, it's clear. I will try to implement it and then in a better conditions to explain it.
Very good. So please use this sheet and email to me. By 26th, email the status of this week's goal.
Okay.
Great. So Aarti, how have you used this sheet? Can you share your experience?
Hello.
Yes, you are audible.
Hello.
हाँ, आरती सुनाई दे रहा है आवाज. I think there's some technical glitch. So now moving further. Yeah, Mukesh ji, can you share one goal which you want to achieve?
Yeah, sure. It's a goal for the whole full year which I have set for myself. So probably so far whatever I have understood from your this thing, I might break it up into weekly small achievements so that my path is much more clear, and the implementation, if I need to change anything, as you said, the action needs to be evaluated, I can do that.
That's really a great thought which you have shared. So ideally, we need to have our 1 year goal, then we can break it down into 6 months and then monthly and then week wise and daily.
Right.
और इसमें एक चीज और मैं शेयर करता हूँ कि डेली वी कैन हैव एक्टिविटी रिलेटेड गोल्स. जैसे मान लीजिए हमारा सेल्स का गोल है,
यू आर नॉट ऑडिबल.
एम आई ऑडिबल नाउ? हेलो.
यस
यस यस.
ओके, सो मान लीजिए सेल्स का गोल है, तो सेल्स इज अ आउटपुट बेस्ड गोल, इजंट इट?
राइट.
But daily we can have goal of activity like calls or meetings ka goal. Weekly right. We can have activity and result related. And monthly result and annually also result related. So ye hame help karega.
Correct.
Achha, week on week tracking se ye fayda hai ki hame slight edge milta hai. Ki we don't deviate from our goal. Instead of waiting till year end or till 6 months end, we start taking corrective action in the same week itself.
Right.
और उससे क्या होता है, we are able to be on the right track. तो ये एक ये देखिए आप slight edge यही होता है. अब ये दो horse है आपके सामने, कितना फर्क है दोनों horses में? Minute. Only minute difference is there between the winner and the second one. Lekin winner wins handsomely. Hum kehte hain winner takes it all. Aur prize money 8 se 10 guna ki hoti hai. To ye zyada farak nahi hai effort mein, lekin performance result mein bahut zyada farak hone laga. To ye weekly tracking aur daily tracking leads this slight edge to us.
Perfect.
Great. अब मैं आपको एक और मैजिकल टूल दिखाऊंगा विच कैन रियली चेंज आवर लाइफ इफ वी स्टार्ट अप्लाइंग दिस. क्योंकि अभी हमने देखा गोल्स के बारे में, वी हैव डिस्कस्ड अबाउट डिफरेंट काइंड ऑफ गोल्स, शॉर्ट टर्म, लॉन्ग टर्म, एक्सेट्रा. अब हम सिस्टम, लेट्स अंडरस्टैंड दिस सिस्टम कि आफ्टर सेटिंग योर गोल व्हाट नेक्स्ट. हमने गोल तो सेट कर दिया, अब आगे क्या करना है? तो दिस गोल प्लानिंग सिस्टम विल रियली हेल्प अस. सो आई विल डिस्कस दिस इन नेक्स्ट हाफ एन आवर इन डिटेल सो दैट यू कैन अप्लाई दिस शीट. आई विल ईमेल दिस शीट टू एवरीबॉडी. इनफैक्ट मैंने कुछ लोगों को मेल किया है जो ऑलरेडी रजिस्टर्ड है, एंड आई रिक्वेस्टेड देम टू हैव अ प्रिंट आउट ऑफ दिस शीट. तो अगर प्रिंट आउट आपके पास है तो प्लीज आप उसको खोल लीजिए. और वैसे मैं यहाँ पे भी आपको बताऊंगा, तो यू कैन टेक अ पीस ऑफ पेपर एंड यू कैन राइट इट डाउन इफ यू डोंट हैव प्रिंट आउट. फर्स्ट स्टेप इज टू राइट डाउन योर गोल, दैट इज अ लॉन्ग टर्म, दैट इज इन नेक्स्ट 3 months और 6 months टाइम पीरियड व्हाट काइंड ऑफ गोल यू हैव टू अचीव. वो आपको लिखना है विद अ टारगेट डेट. तो लेट्स टेक वन ऑफ द एग्जाम्पल. अपने हितेश जी या अपने इनका मुकेश जी, लेट्स शेयर वन ऑफ योर गोल्स, कोई भी आप जो 6 महीने या 1 साल में अचीव करना चाहते हैं.
ईयरली गोल तो मैंने सेट किया है टू अचीव ड्यूरिंग दिस कोविड टाइम वी हिट अलॉट इन द टर्नओवर. सो बट दिस टाइम आई एम वेरी ऑप्टिमिस्टिक टू गेट अराउंड 6 crore. So that's my yearly goal.
Brilliant. Now ये अपने को यहाँ पे लिखना है शुरू में. इस शीट में आप देख रहे होंगे ये गोल लिखा है.
Right.
यहाँ पे आप अपना यही गोल लिखेंगे. फिर इसके बाद उसके क्या बेनिफिट्स हैं? What are the benefits and what kind of losses we will avoid if we achieve this goal?
Okay.
So can you write down all the benefits which you will be having if you achieve the goal? In your notes, you can write it down. Aise hi main aap sab logon se request kar raha hu, you all of you take one of your goals which you have to achieve. या उसको आप लिख दीजिए एंड राइट डाउन ऑल द बेनिफिट्स. So Mukesh ji, what benefits you would be having if you achieve this goal?
The benefit are quite multiple benefits. The prima facie would be my banker would be very happy if I am able to achieve this because you know very well. Anyways, so that would be something which immediately came into my mind because these days they really bong you. Second thing is I would be able to target for the further moving on to the higher goals and having a better idea how I achieved this and what more I can do. So that would be a very clear picture I will get by achieving these goals. The advantage would be that. My customer would be happy because it would be in time, in full delivery with quality standards, whatever the protocols being laid out. So I think this 3-4 couple of things which came into my mind directly. And of course, society mein aap jaise hamesha baat karte hain ke society would gain. So what product I'm doing is much more helpful to the society also. So definitely that would be something additional.
Absolutely. So ye benefit aapko hoga, aapke society ko, apne society ko bhi hoga. And also will it benefit your team and the family?
Of course, they would definitely be getting some increments, some the benefits which they would also get it. Yes, definitely.
So great. So write down all the benefits. हम लोग कई बार limit कर जाते हैं लिखने में. जितना हम इसको लिखेंगे ना, it will motivate us much more to do to achieve that goal.
Perfect.
And also write down. Suppose if we are unable to achieve, then what losses we will be having. So we'll avoid some losses also if we are able to achieve the goal.
Okay.
Jaise stress hum avoid karenge. We'll avoid less cash flows.
Right.
Because losses creates urgency. Agar hum losses bhi dimag mein rakh lete hain ki ye agar maine ye goal achieve nahi kiya to ye mujhe loss hoga. और उस नुकसान को बचने के लिए मुझे ये गोल अचीव करना है, तो वो एक अर्जेंसी क्रिएट करती
है. तो वो सही है या गलत है?
वो अच्छा है, क्योंकि अर्जेंसी क्रिएट करेगा तो हम उसके लिए विल बी मूविंग टुवर्ड्स मच मोर विगरसली.
ओके, फेयर इनफ. बट दैट विल क्रिएट एंजाइटी एंड स्ट्रेस.
नो, दैट विल रिड्यूस. सपोज यू आर नॉट एबल टू अचीव द सेल्स गोल, देन यू वुड बी एबल, देन यू वुड बी हैविंग द स्ट्रेस. But then if you are able to achieve the sales goal, you will avoid stress.
Nahi, but what if we are not able to, as you said?
हाँ, तो वो इसीलिए तो हमें उसको अचीव करना ही करना है.
अच्छा.
So that is the point. Now coming to the next. देखिए, हर गोल के लिए ऑब्स्टेकल भी होगा. सो कैन यू राइट डाउन द टॉप ऑब्स्टेकल्स? ऑल ऑफ यू कैन राइट डाउन द ऑब्स्टेकल्स टुवर्ड्स दैट गोल. व्हाट आर द ऑब्स्टेकल्स दैट यू आर हैविंग? बोथ इंटरनल एंड एक्सटर्नल ऑब्स्टेकल्स. So like it's written here, what could have stopped from achieving the goal? And what are the other obstacles that could possibly get in the way? So Pratibha, let's take your example now. What can be the obstacles in your goal? Take one goal and write down the obstacles.
Okay.
So each one of us devote some time, and for every obstacle, write the solution also.
ओके.
जैसे आप देखिए शीट में, यहाँ पे आपको ऑब्स्टेकल लिखना है और हर ऑब्स्टेकल का राइट डाउन पॉसिबल सॉल्यूशंस.
यस,
आइडियली मोर देन वन सॉल्यूशन.
ओके,
इज इट क्लियर टू एवरीबॉडी कि क्या करना है?
यस.
So, Pratibha, can you share one or two obstacles for your goal?
Obstacle, internal obstacle could be time management.
So, what would be the solution?
To be more efficient, to be more focused.
And so, write those solutions.
Okay.
Same way, write the other obstacles. Yes, Mukesh ji or Kishore ji, do you want to share? Yeah. Yes, Mukesh ji.
Obstacles, because there is a flow. I mean, there is a active human resources involvement. So, if there would be a third wave, we might, you know, there could be a people might live or they want to, or if we want to retain them, how to. That would be a great challenge for us. So I think this is a major obstacle which I see.
And now, sir, write down possible solutions for it.
Possible solutions mein maine socha hai ki agar hum unhe boarding facilities bhi dete hain, to that would be quite expensive, keeping in mind the social distancing, limitation of per square feet area allocated to each of the persons, because we have almost 150 people working as of now, which might increase. So that is bugs me every night if something happens to someone.
And identify any other solution also. So ye Mukesh ji, aaj hum is process ko start kar rahe hain, matlab we are starting in this session now. You can think more and identify what else can be done.
True.
So that you can apply this sheet. सो आफ्टर राइटिंग ऑब्स्टेकल एंड सॉल्यूशन, एक बहुत इंटरेस्टिंग चीज हमें अब करनी है जिससे हम इस गोल को बहुत अच्छे से अचीव कर पाएंगे. जो आपका कोई भी गोल होगा, यू वुड बी एबल टू अचीव दैट. व्हाट नीड्स टू बी डन नाउ वी विल राइट द एक्शन स्टेप्स. व्हाट एक्शन स्टेप्स आर रिक्वायर्ड, फर्स्ट स्टेप, सेकेंड स्टेप एंड द फाइनल स्टेप्स. So break down goal into small steps. तो जैसे मैं आपको शीट पे दोबारा दिखाता हूं, ये वाली शीट, ये इस साइड में आ जाइए, राइट साइड में. राइट डाउन ऑल दी स्टेप्स हियर एंड राइट डाउन द ऑर्डर, व्हाट नीड्स टू बी डन फर्स्ट, सेकेंड एंड फाइनल. एंड फॉर ईच स्टेप हैव अ टारगेट डेट एंड देन द रिव्यू डेट, which needs to be an interim review. Isn't it wonderful कि हम अपने goals का एक blueprint बना रहे हैं, एक proper action plan बना रहे हैं sheet के द्वारा, and we would be able to achieve any goal that we want to achieve. I hope it is clear to everybody.
Yeah, in case there would be some doubts while working on it, I think you need to address that. How do we approach you?
Very simple, sir. Message me and we can have a call and we can discuss. And second step is, Mukesh ji,
perfect.
Second way can be, aap isko email kariye barke, and then we can have a one round of telephonic discussion.
Fair enough.
Yeah. Plus, we'll have a review session also. On 4th, we'll have a review session.
Okay.
So, us din bhi we can discuss. Yeah.
Fair enough.
Nice. So, kya kuch actions one wants to share? What actions they have written? Action will come from your solutions also, and it will be supporting actions to achieve your goals. So Mukesh ji, what actions have you written?
Nahi, maine isme aur kuch abhi add nahi kiya hai. There would be, I think I need some time. Yeah.
Yeah, so I hope the concept is clear. फिर आप अपने हिसाब से इसको फिलअप कर लीजिएगा.
Fair enough.
And if you want, you can discuss with your team also, because certain goals can be a team goals, some goals can you have to discuss maybe with your family also. Depends on the kind of goal that you are taking.
Yeah, I mean, I have thought of that. We have weekly order review meeting, ORM. So this would be a very nice ideal case for them as well, where I can put it up for each yes. and every people who are stakeholders.
Great. So after writing the target date and the review dates, then the next point is we need to also have the tracking for that goal. That who needs to know about this goal? How will you track this goal? Whether it would be weekly, daily, monthly? And does this support your values? Yes. Tabhi to aap goal le rahe ho. Agar nahi karta, to you might not be taking that goal. It should be as per your value system. And is it worth my time, effort and money? That needs to be always reviewed. Is it worth my time, effort and money? Yes. Then we should take that goal. Then the next step is to have the affirmation. Because without having the emotions being with the goal, we won't be able to achieve that goal. So how to have right kind of emotions? How to have emotional attachment with your goal? By having right affirmations. So what do you say to yourself will support the achievement of your goal? So I am able to achieve what I want to achieve. So you have to affirm yourself. I am free. I am fit. I am successful. I am having highest sales in this year. I am debt free. I am financially independent. So is type ke affirmations, and then you need to create visualization. Pratibha, why visualization is important?
Because it also motivates us towards the action.
Right. And you see the visualization which you are seeing that one of my participants made. So have your own visualization for each of your goals. Jo aap goal banate hain, uska har ek goal ka ek visualization aap banaiye. And please WhatsApp that visualization or email to me.
Okay.
And have that in your mind. Have that in your screensaver. Have that in your drawing room, which you can see regularly, bedroom. Taki wo aapko motivate kare, wo aapko inspire kare, wo aapko jagaye rakhega. Wo aapko neendon mein bhi dikhayega ki ye karna hai. So would you be, all of you would be emailing this to me?
Sure.
This needs to be designed very well, visualization. Yes. How do you do it, Diva?
So, jo aapka goal hai, your goal, your visualization needs to be related to that goal. Plus, aap isko, jo hai, mind mein aapko jo motivate karta hai, wo pictures aap lijiye. Pictures, you can take it from internet, or you can draw, or you can make your team member take their inputs also, graphic team. So there can be multiple ways of doing it. But it needs to be for each goal. Each goal needs to have separate visualization. Like Saina Nehwal, she had this goal of winning medal in Olympics. And at age 8, she had this visualization that she is winning a medal. Unhone ek artificial portrait banaya apna, jo wo sirf 8 saal ki thi. And she put that in her bedroom. That attracted herself to the goal that she wanted to achieve. Because there is a saying that we need to magnetize the condition that we want to seek. And these are the ways of magnetizing the condition. Because jab hum success ke bare mein discuss kar rahe the, conditioning ke bare mein kar rahe the, if you remember. Now we are discussing the ways to mold our conditioning to what we want to achieve. So Aarti, is this important? Prathibha, is it important?
Yes, it is very important.
So, how it can help you?
It can always push us towards the actions.
Right. तो अभी ये देखिए आप लोगों को टूल्स पता लग गए हैं. अब जस्ट वी हैव टू यूज दीज टूल्स रेगुलरली. इन टूल्स को हमें रेगुलरली यूज करना है. तो दैट्स व्हाई दिस इज द असाइनमेंट व्हिच वी हैव टू सबमिट बाय 31st August. असाइनमेंट हमें 31 अगस्त को ये मेल करना है और 4 September को एक रिव्यू सेशन हम करेंगे. So what you have to do, you have to prepare a goal planning sheet for all the goals. Take at least 5 goals, 3 business goals and 2 personal goals. Okay. And prepare the GPS. जो भी आज हमने sheet discuss करी है, हर goal का अलग GPS बनेगा. And then use your tracking sheet regularly. Use the weekly tracking. Use the daily tracking. And have next 1 week का हर हफ्ते का एक बिजनेस गोल और एक पर्सनल गोल हमें बनाना है और उसको ट्रैक करना है. सो कैन यू राइट डाउन 1 business goal एंड पर्सनल गोल विच यू वॉन्ट टू अचीव नेक्स्ट 7 days, जो आप अगले 7 दिन में अचीव करना चाहते हो, प्लीज राइट इट डाउन. एंड have a specific goal, have a number attached to that goal so that we can track, we can measure. And this goal can be any of these areas, chahe paise finance ka ho, of course wo aap rakhoge, but we should not ignore other aspects. And further we have got diamond plan, because gold plan mein aapke do hi session the, and we'll definitely we are giving some bonus sessions to all of you. Aur jinhone miss kiya unko hum ek aur complimentary session denge aage. But if you have to go for long term development of yourself, we have got a diamond plan jo 6 mahina 1 saal 2 saal ka plan rehta hai, which helps you in achieving long term goals, achieving high ROI. और ये तो हमने आज सिर्फ कुछ ही टूल्स डिस्कस किए. इन द लॉन्ग टर्म प्रोग्राम्स वी आर हैविंग एन नंबर ऑफ टूल्स. एवरी सेशन वी डिस्कस ऑल द एक्शनेबल टूल्स एंड द एवरी सेशन वी सी योर प्रोग्रेस आल्सो. सो अकॉर्डिंगली प्लीज इफ यू वांट टू जॉइन आवर लॉन्ग टर्म प्रोग्राम, यू कैन कनेक्ट विद अस. सो प्लीज वन ऑफ यू रीड दिस. प्रतिभा रीड इट.
If you are not making the progress you would like to make and are capable of making, it is merely because your goals are not clearly defined.
What a powerful statement, that if we are unable to achieve the progress that we want to achieve, it's because we are not clear about our goals. So isliye wo goal planning system hame help karta hai to have that clarity, isn't it?
Yes.
So now it is the question.